Hi, this video is about how to block YouTube subscribers. Do you have subscribers that leave inappropriate comments? How do you delete or block specific subscribers? Unfortunately, you can't delete subscribers from a YouTube channel, but there is an easy process to block them. Once blocked, they can no longer comment on your videos or send you messages. Stay tuned for the steps to block specific YouTube subscribers.
Hey, I'm Drost, drostdesigns.com.
Welcome to YouTube channel. Over here on the left, click My Channel. At the top, see the number of people that are subscribed to your channel, number of views that your channel has received, and your video manager. Click on the word subscribers. Here it says only subscribers who share their subscription publicly are shown. Here it shows the names and thumbnails of the people that have subscribed, when they subscribed, how many subscribers are on their channel, and you can subscribe to their channel or you can send them a message. You can also click on this drop-down, most recent or the most popular. Most popular are usually the ones that have the most subscribers. Let's go back to the most recent. To block a subscriber, just click on the subscriber's name. Click on this one. This will take you to their channel. Click on the About link, then go to the flag icon. Click on the drop-down and click Block User. Then a message will pop up saying, block user, are you sure you want to block this user? Then you just click submit. This means this person will no longer be able to comment or message you until you unblock them. I don't want to really block the subscribers, so I'm going to unblock them. So I'm going to click the drop down again and click unblock user. It says unblock user, are you sure you want to unblock this user? Click submit. And now Naomi will be able to comment on my videos or message me on my channel.
Keep these two important things in mind. Number one, you will only see subscribers that have shared their subscriptions publicly. The number of subscribers that you see may not be equal to the number of subscribers that you see on your dashboard. Number two, you won't be able to keep subscribers from viewing your updates, but you'll be able to stop them from having conversations. That's it. Now you know how to block subscribers on YouTube. Click this image to download my video upload checklist. You'll learn the 10 things that you need to do before going live with your video on YouTube. Click this image to download it now or click the link in the description below this video. Thanks for watching.